This is what refugees call bread. They're hungry and must eat whatever they can find. They still try to keep in good spirits. Be mindful of the Eritrean refugees. Please, donate now to help them.